Put on a happy face. Bright sunshine all over. Can you see? for everybody to sit down. Would not be a problem.
I have these two envelopes here. Envelope number one and envelope number two. Which one would you like? You win an extra week of HPS. Who's next? I'll pick you. What's your name, sir?
Frank.
Frank, huh? Frank, well, we have, come right over this way. We have curtain number one and curtain number two. Which one would you like?
Two.
Yeah, curtain number two reveals a rope factory. Where at 10 years you can have two free uniforms. What's your name, young lady?
Mui.
Where do you come from, Mui? You can have curtain number one or curtain number three. What would you like?
Number one.
Curtain number one. It reveals the unemployment office.
I look forward to seeing you all in a short while.
That's good. I have these two envelopes, number five and number six. What would you like?
Pick five.
Six.
Five. Who might you pick six? You had your chance at $1 million. It was a lottery ticket. All right, you get a bag of rejects. Yes, you, young lady back there, yeah. Stand right up. I know I have one. You can have curtain number three or this fabulous envelope.
Hit the envelope.
Hit the curtain. Hit the curtain. Hit the
curtain. Curtain number three. Curtain number three reveals the fully cross-trained operator.
Steve's in on it anyway. Steve knows what's coming.